Hello there. In a previous screencast, we had found the endpoints of AC load line. Now, today, let us locate the cue point for getting the maximum output voltage from an amplifier circuit. So, here is a AC load line with its endpoints. So, if we concentrate on the output voltage axis, that is VCE axis, then cutoff point is divided into two portion, that is VCEQ plus ICQRC. So VCEQ is covering this much distance up to the Q point and ICQRC covering the rest of the distance up to the cutoff point. Now this one is the DC load line with which all of you are very well familiar. These are its endpoints, saturation point and cutoff point. Now, if we redraw this both of the load line on a same graph, then here is the figure that we will get. You can see that red one is a DC load line, green one is an AC load line, and you can see that both of them are intersecting at the same Q point. Now, in general, for an amplifier, we generally set our cue point into the active region. For that, we locate our cue point into the center of the DC load line. But if we do this kind of things, that is locating cue point in the center of the DC load line, so obviously you can see that this cue point is not located in the center of the AC load line. So now in this case, if you apply some input and produce some output, then your output waveform will look like this one. So here you can clearly see that since your cue point is in the middle of DC load line, not in the middle of AC load line, your waveform will get distorted because the peak to peak of your AC output will depends on the range of the AC load line, not on the location of the Q point with respect to DC load line. So let us discuss the effect of Q point location with respect to AC load line. So let us consider the two different cases. In case A, Q point is located below from the center of AC load line, and in case B, Q point is located above from the center of AC load line. Now, in case A, this much distance is being covered by VCEQ and rest of the distance up to the cutoff point is covered by ICQRC. So, here you can clearly see that distance covered by VCEQ is higher than that of distance covered by ICQRC. But to get undistorted output waveform, you have to utilize only this much area of VCEQ. So the rule is select the minimum value out of this two quantity. So right now this one is ICQRC. So here maximum peak to peak we can get is nothing but twice of ICQRC. Now in case B, here you can see that this much area is covered by VCEQ and rest of the distance is covered by ICQRC. So it is clear that higher distance is covered by ICQRC. So the rule is if you want to get undistorted amplification, then you have to select the minimum one. So the maximum peak to peak here we can get is twice of the VCEQ. So in both of the cases, we can clearly see that this much area in case number B and this much area in the case number A get wasted. So if you want to utilize the whole area, whole green area, that is if you want to get maximum peak to peak output voltage, then the next case is this one, where Q क्यू पॉइंट इज लोकेटेड इन द सेंटर ऑफ एसी लोड लाइन. इन दिस सिनारियो द डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय वी सी ई क्यू विल बी दिस मच एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द डिस्टेंस विच विल बी कवर्ड बाय आई सी क्यू आर सी विल बी दिस मच एंड द थिंग इज बोथ ऑफ दिस डिस्टेंस विल बी सेम बिकॉज नाउ क्यू पॉइंट इज लोकेटेड इन टू द सेंटर ऑफ एसी लोड लाइन. सो हियर द मैक्सिमम पिक टू पिक वी विल गेट इज ट्वाइस ऑफ वी सी ई क्यू और ट्वाइस ऑफ आई सी क्यू आर सी बिकॉज हियर आई सी क्यू आर सी एंड वी सी ई क्यू बोथ क्वांटिटी इज हैविंग अ सेम वैल्यू. एंड इन एनी सर्किट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू सेट योर क्यू पॉइंट इन टू द सेंटर ऑफ ए सी लोड लाइन देन वॉट यू हैव टू डू इज जस्ट सेट द वैल्यू ऑफ आर ई इक्वल टू दिस मच वेर आर सी स्मॉल आर सी वी सी सी वी ई ऑल आर वेल डिफाइंड देन यू कैन इजिली सेट द वैल्यू ऑफ आर ई दैट इज ए मीटर रजिस्टर टू सेट योर क्यू पॉइंट इन टू द सेंटर ऑफ ए सी लोड लाइन सो दैट यू कैन गेट द मैक्सिमम पीक टू पीक आउटपुट वोल्टेज विदाउट एनी काइंड ऑफ डिस्टॉर्शन. सो लेट अस टेक एन एग्जाम्पल. अ सर्किट इज प्रोवाइडेड एंड द क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मच मैक्सिमम पीक टू पीक वी कैन गेट फ्रॉम दिस सर्किट. सो द फर्स्ट थिंग इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जस्ट फाइंड आउट द वैल्यूज ऑफ क्यू पॉइंट दैट इज आई सी क्यू वी सी ई क्यू एंड स्मॉल आर सी. वंस यू गेट थ्री वैल्यूज देन नेक्स्ट थिंग इज जस्ट कंप्यूट द वैल्यू ऑफ आई सी क्यू आर सी विच इज इन दिस केस 10.8 वोल्ट एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ वी सी ई क्यू विच इज डायरेक्टली वी कैन से दैट इट इज 9 वोल्ट. नाउ लेट अस कंपेयर दिस both values and the rule is to avoid the distortion select the smallest one. So out of this ICQ RC and VCEQ we have to select the 9 volt to get undistorted amplification. So here maximum peak to peak we will get is twice of VCEQ that is 18 volt peak to peak. So here we get our maximum peak to peak answer. So let us stop our discussion here. Thank you.